It's Teddy Bear Kids here today, and today I have a special guest and a new part of my family, Maryellen from American Girl. Hi. Okay, I'm just gonna show you a few. I don't want to show her all the accessories, so I don't lose it all. Right? I took that one down her hair, so she still has her curls. And this is her me outfit. She has her cute black sandals. She has her beautiful tank, like it's like a tank top dress, and it comes with a sweater that has an M on it. Oh, that's so cute. I love that part. And then her hair is a strawberry blonde. It looks ginger, and some people thought it was ginger at first, but then when you look really close at it, it's like a strawberry color. And then her eyes are this beautiful green. Now, I don't think you can see it right now, but let me see if I can get it up here. Nope. Okay. Wait, I'm gonna see if I can turn them. There we go. Okay, now we got some light. Let me see. Let's see if her eyes are green. I think they are green. Yeah, they're green, but it's like dark, so you can't really see it. So that's her, and then she has cute little bangs that I put to the side. And I need to brush her hair too, because it's all sticking up. Next is her book that she comes in. This is her book, Be Forever, Maryellen, and she was 1954. I know you can't, guys can't see it. So let me just quickly focus. There we go. Oh, wait. Oh, we had it for a second. Wait. Just let it focus. 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 Oh, it won't. Focus. 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 There. You could see it a little bit. And then that's her dress that she comes in, but she doesn't have her sweater yet. And then is the one and only, a classical featuring Maryellen. And then this is her whole book. Now I'm on page. Wait, I get to my bookmark. I'm on page. Let me see. 135, and I'm done with the book. Time for her birthday outfit. Now I'm already had my birthday. I was gonna vlog it, but then the internet was going down. Well, poopy. And then I have her birthday outfit. It has a pink little, like, I thought it was a bow at first, but then I realized it was like a flower. And then here's the ribbon. It's like a cyan. Well, how you pronounce it? That one blue color. And then it's like it has ruffles on it. And then it comes with a matching hair bow. And then here is her pink little shoes that go with it. They're so cute because they're so, like, they look like bowling outfits. Like, you could go to, like, a bowling shoes in. But they have white on the inside. She has a cute little bow and pink shiny shoes. And I think that's really it for right now. So, this was Teddy Bear Kisses telling you goodbye.